and there was a bunch of UFOs that came and they showed themselves. It was a bunch of UFOs, kind of like in a ball. Then what happened was the UFO formed the formation of a bow and an arrow.
Wow.
And then we didn't have cameras back then. Yeah. You know, we wasn't using cameras and stuff. And people were actually looking, and they were coming closer to us, and they were nervous. So they, especially the women, they said, what does that mean? I said, that means the Lord's coming to kill you people if you ain't right.
I said, that means the Lord's coming to kill you people if you ain't right.
All initial opinions are this is genuine. What you're about to see may disturb you.
We got
and never expected to see footage like that. And least of all did I expect to see it on film that or tape that had been exposed by the government in a NASA mission. The shuttle Columbia in this mission was equipped with a very sophisticated and expensive ultraviolet camera. It was sensitive to the near ultraviolet. And when they were up at 300 miles above the atmosphere, they launched from the Columbia a small satellite with a tether. Not long after it was launched from the Columbia, the tether broke.
We record steadily the whole...
It is like a brilliant white bar. It looks like a neon sign. And it's 12 miles long. Now what this does is give you a sort of cosmic ruler by which you can get an idea and an estimate of the diameter of the UFOs that are flitting around down there. Now when you see them go behind the tether, that means that you can use that tether like a ruler to measure their diameter. And those things that are down there going behind the tether are between 2 and 3 nautical miles in diameter. One of the things you see over and over again is you see UFOs materialize into the ultraviolet while you watch. You see them come from out of nowhere to the point where they are returning a response to the camera. You also see them dematerialize while you have them under observation. There's two of the central things that have gone on with UFOs since day one: materialization and dematerialization. It's going on in this film, 300 miles above the Earth, photographed by your government with your astronauts superintending the whole thing.
Charlie, completely unzoomed, and you see the full extent of the tether.
Tommy Houston, that's a much better view, a lot more contrast.
Everyone's lying on the ground. What the hell? Fuck me.